Here at home, more businesses have been allowed to return after a natural gas leak in Georgetown. This evening, 56 businesses and 58 homes are still evacuated. It's been more than a month since that natural gas leak forced evacuations. While the gas leak has been fixed, Atmos Energy says soil is preventing the gas from evaporating quickly. The city of Georgetown is working to help businesses that are affected.